LP of Valkyria Chronicles. So in the off time, I've done the one new skirmish that we unlocked and a couple of the sniper ones, which went a lot better than the one that was on videotape, which kind of sucks. So I have enough XP. I leveled up the scout again. So he's level 19. And I figured, hey, might as well get enough so that I can fully level him. And then might as well finish up Sniper Elite to get them to 14. Okay, so now Scout is officially the max level. Can't do anything, and a shame it didn't give me anything. Like, it didn't tell me that, oh yeah, now it's all good. But it doesn't really matter. Just put the last of the XP in the Trooper Elite, I guess. But this is nice because now all the XP I get is not spread out through five classes. Now it's in the 4-1. An Engineer doesn't cost all that much, but Trooper and Sniper cost quite a bit. So let's exit. I already got the War Cemetery. We got an order for Request Mortar, so I can request a mortar on people. I believe I already went through R&D, but I will show you the tank outfit. So right now I have that all filled with tread defense, the plus 200D, accuracy, 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 which is nice. And then I got the magazines for the mortars. And then your shamrock, about the shamrock. Turret top, Zach, a shamrock can be outfitted with one of the following three weapons: anti-armor shells and mortars, like the Edelweiss, a Gatling gun capable of doing massive damage to a single ground unit, or a flamethrower that can mow down a line of enemies in front of the tank. Go to outfit tanks and select the shamrock to switch between them at any time. So, I'm not sure which one I would want to use, because I'm probably not going to be putting this tank into the Gatling gun is probably my best bet. It's so hard to tell. I'll keep it on Gatling gun for now. Because it's just good to know that it's anti-personnel equipped. Because the flamethrower probably does good damage, but you need to make it worth it. You probably want to have a few people. And I'm not sure how easy it'll work in a tank. So let's go to book mode. And start this stuff. I imagine it'll probably take us like 10 minutes to get through all these.
Everybody gather around. I've got our orders. The target is on Gallia's northern coast. The enemy's entrenched along the shore flanking the industrial region up north. Squad 7 has been given one of their camps at Marbury to suppress.
Looking at the map, seems there's nothing there but big cliffs and open sand.
As you approach the cliffs, the beach slopes up steeply. Their camp is at the top. The path leading up there is narrow, meaning infantry will have to take the lead here. That said, they've lined the cliffside with gunnery to combat incoming foot soldiers.
You telling us to dodge bullets running across an open beach with nothing for cover?
So it's like D-Day.
Boss, I may be catty, but I ain't got 9 lives here.
Stop your complaining. We're soldiers, Rosie. Ain't no such thing as a safe mission. Dangerous or not, it's our job to get the job done as best we can.
You don't gotta... I know that, all right?
You're right. If we just charge in, you'll be facing a hailstorm of bullets.
Welkin, any more brilliant ideas for another of your crazy plans?
Sorry, but I don't have any silver bullets for this one. What we need is some way to blind the enemy while we advance.
A way to blind them.
Ah, this is just great.
Come on, let's stay positive about this. Tomorrow's the Feast of All Spirits.
Combat on the feast, huh? We sure got some kind of luck, don't we?
Well, getting down about it now won't help anything. Let's just do what we can.
If we could... They may not need 9 lives.
Oh my god, are you gonna take your plane and use it? Because I feel like that's the only reason why you would have your own, like, talking time other than racist stuff.
Somebody said tomorrow's the feast, right? I forgot all about it this year.
Hey now, do you guys even know the reason for this holiday?
Reason? It's the day you give presents to the guy you like, ain't it?
Yes, but no. The Feast of All Spirits is the day all the spirits in Galia share their love. They say the practice of giving gifts to those you love came from that belief.
Back in the day, people gave presents to everyone important to them, not just lovers.
Bingo! Give the man a prize! For a big grizzly bear, you sure know your stuff.
How gracious of you to say. Though I like to think I'm more of a teddy bear.
See, that's interesting that they have the term teddy bear when there might not be a Theodore Roosevelt in this world.
Largo, Rosie, may I have a moment?
Sure. Surprised to see you in the lounge. What's up?
Would you accept these gifts?
This is from before.
These dolls are Dark's and good luck charms. I wanted to give them to you and Rosie.
Why to us?
I've always wanted to be your friend from the first day. We may have had our share of disagreements, but you've helped me more than I can say. I'd like to use the feast as an opportunity to grow a little closer to both of you.
I see. You know, seeing Fausen gave me a lot to think about. Plus, I've been wanting to talk to you for a while now, too. For being so young, you got some perspective. Still a little bullheaded, though. Thanks for the lucky charm. And for coming out here, Isara.
Largo, thank you so much.
I can't take it.
Rosie, you ain't a kid here. Quit being so damn stubborn already.
You shut it. Look, I got no need for presents from dark hairs, okay?
I understand. I'm sorry. I'll be on my way now.
Yeah, I think I'm done too.
Look, I know you've been wanting to apologize. Just out and say it already, Demp.
Look, shut up. I know, okay? I know, but I can't just change overnight. I'm not that big a person.
Okay, episodes. So we got 2 optionals. So let's do it. Let's do it to it.
It's just too open. We need some kind of plan.
Welkin!
Hold!
What happened to you? You're covered in dirt, Alicia.
Yeah. Funny story about that. Anyway, I've got something I want to show you. Come see. Look real close at my hand.
You found a mottled vagabond. They're migratory butterflies, but they shouldn't be in Galia this time of year.
It's pretty rare, then?
They call it a vagabond because it never stays in one place. They're hard to find. Tried to hunt one down more than once before, but never had any luck.
Then you like it?
Absolutely. Thank you, Alicia. But you've still got to tell me how you found it. I'm amazed.
Me and Hans caught it.
Marlon!
You and Hans? Wait, is all that dirt?
I've never been bug hunting before. I got a little mud plastered. I mean, tomorrow's the Feast of All Spirits. I wanted to get you something you'd like. I brainstormed on what you might like best, and this is what I finally came up with.
Wow. Thank you.
Not the most romantic gift ever, but it seemed right for you.
You went to all that trouble for me? Thank you, Alicia. I'm happy I got to see such a rare specimen, but I'm even happier at the sentiment.
Really?
Yeah. Thank you.
Welkin? They say if you give a present to the guy you like on the feast, things will go well for you. I hope things go well for the two of us. I mean...
Huh? Me too.
Aw, how adorable. I was just thinking of something, and now I can't think of it. Damn, okay. Maybe I'll think of it after.
Sarah, I don't think Rosie really meant to hurt you.
Okay, I thought of it. I wanted to say how surprised I am at, like, the amount of dialogue that this game has. Like, I really wasn't going into it expecting where almost everything was voiced. Like, there have been very few parts where you just read the things. It's mostly all voiced over, and I really like it because it's a lot more work than I was really expecting it to have. That's what I was thinking of.
No, I know that, Mr. Zaka. But I do wonder if dreams of a future in which we're all equal will only bring pain.
No, don't get impatient on me. Getting close to somebody takes time, Isara. People don't just change overnight. That said, nothing in this world doesn't change.
Yes, I know. Even if slowly, change will happen.
Exactly. Don't let it get you down. She's just worked up over tomorrow's operation.
Tomorrow's op? Oh, that's right! I need to speak with Welks about the plan.
Did you come up with a solution for those guns?
If we modify something I've been developing, it may provide our ground troops protection. I'll go speak with Welks about it now. Goodbye.
Goodbye? Hey, Isara! And she's gone. Those two really are siblings. They get into something and they're in their own world.
Okay, so Isara's commitment. She's going through a crap ton of dialogues.
Hey, boss. We, got a plan today?
Well, Isara and I came up with a little something last night.
Speaking of, Isara still isn't here, is she? I apologize for being late. Welks, it's done!
You finished in time.
Yes, these smoke rounds should help keep our foot soldiers safe from fire. Smoke rounds?
A new type of tank cannon rounds. They don't do any damage, but they create a smoke screen. If we run through those, we'll be able to move without being sighted.
Can you just finish them now? So you didn't sleep at all last night, huh?
The Sevens are like my family. Alicia, Rosie, Largo, Mr. Zaka, Welks, little Hans, too. I don't want... None of you can die. If those smoke screens can protect you even a little, it'll be well worth it.
Isara. You...
Nice going, kiddo. With these things, we'll be practically invisible.
Yeah, this battle just got a lot less scary. Thanks, Isara.
All right, let's get ready. Squad 7, move out!
Okay, there's the battle. So let's save. Boink, boink. Battle at Marbury Shore. Marbury Shore.
Here is a brief on the task at hand.
Yeah, tasks. Emmy is entrenched behind hefty defenses on the top of a sheer rock face. Your only path to the enemy lies across this beach. You'll begin at this entry point and work your way toward the enemy camps. Your objective is to occupy the enemy's base camp. Climb the slopes leading up from the water and make a beeline for that camp. There are two things to look out for along the way. One is the enemy machine gun emplacements all along the coast. Use your tank as a shield and keep the smoke rounds coming if you want to arrive in one piece. Second issue is the concrete defensive bunkers that lie beyond the crest of that slope. They're incredibly resistant to attack and may take quite some time to take out. It'll slow you down. They do have a weakness, though. You can do major damage to them by attacking the gun at the front or the rear doors. Okay. They may well have backup stores of Ragnite fuel out back. If so, a well-placed gunshot should be able to set it off. If your shock troopers have classed up to elites by now, you can also use their flamethrowers to take them down. Those flamethrowers are also effective against crouching foes. Keep that in mind as you plan your attack. That's actually useful to know. Okay. So, okay, we got our two tanks. Elisa there. Rosie at the front. I don't think snipers would be very useful on this map, but I'm not sure. But I'd rather not risk it, and I'll just go with... Yeah, I'll just use you. So I don't use stormtroopers all that often.
I'm confident victory is within reach.
And I would have used Largo, but I don't think there are going to be enemy tanks.
Clear out the Imperial shoreline defenses. Squad 7, move out!
Okay. So.
Here we are, the Marbury Shore. There really isn't any cover at all out here.
Welks, aim the smoke rounds at the ground or at objects, not at the enemy. That should spread the smoke screen around that area.
Got it. I'll do what I can.
My Shamrock can't fire smoke rounds, but I'll pick up the slack on offense.
That's right. This is our first op with you, Sakka. Good to have you.
Wouldn't miss it. Now let's go sock one to the Empire.
Okay. So, invulnerable gun. Good to know.
Leave it to me.
Oh shit, didn't realize that was Sokka. Okay, so it feels like his tank is a lot smaller. It's definitely,
enemy sighted.
Okay, and that tank start flying around there.
Their gunfire is exceptionally dangerous.
Found us an enemy.
Just gonna take him out. Okay, and it fires a lot more than other ones.
Entering combat!
The smoke screens will dissipate a short while after they're fired, Welks. Plus, a blast from a mortar, grenade, or anti-tank lance will blow it away instantly.
Understood. Let's be careful.
Get one smoke. So I'm guessing I should.
Their gun emplacements are too powerful. Don't let them provoke you.
should be good. Now what I want to do is I want
to
run people up as fast as possible. So I'm thinking a short while is probably like a turn or two.
Like enemy found?
But yeah, tanks are gonna
like
be.
Enemy found? Like enemy found?
Okay, so dude, screw you.
Machine guns, at least for now.
Does that just turn them off?
My turn, okay?
That's... Oh god, I'm over that. Okay.
Hurry with that reload, they're getting away.
So their thing is over there.
I'll knock him dead. I can see your punchline from a mile away.
Coordinates locked. Distance 500 feet.
Ted! Ted is one of my new favorite characters.
Ooh, found one!
Just because of how inherently stupid he seems. Okay. So, that's pretty good. Debating whether I should have some people retreat. That way I can pick them up and set them up here. I think I'm gonna take Kevin. Have him retreat. Then with him retreated, I'm going to come here, get Marina. Wendy, I will move up. The thing about shock troopers is, this is basically what I was worried about. Like, their movement isn't as far as I would want them to be able to move in one turn. So that's the advice. That's that.
I'll try my best.
So.
Wow, now it won't hurt when I trip.
Going in. Cover me.
Oh, you have to heal it from the back.
Thanks, buddy.
That's actually interesting. Okay. I thought I was gonna.
Now!
luckily, very powerful scout guns. Oh god. Oh no. No! Okay.
Minor damage taken.
I was worried. A sec, I thought.
Minor damage taken!
Ugh. Okay. I wanted a sniper to go up there, but I'll have to have him go up there.
Here we go!
Okay, so I'm going to take
shoot Brock yet.
Oh, what? Fuck that. I guess I'll just fucking use that as another wall. I need to have Claudia fix up. Poison tolerance doesn't mean anything. Okay, retreat, and then I'm gonna call him up from up here. So I'm probably gonna need two mechanics.
Here we go!
God, you fucking suck as a tank.
It's dangerous to stay grouped together in one spot.
Enemy sighted!
God damn it. Oh, fuck. Fucking flamethrower sucks ass. Ugh. God damn it.
Understood.
okay? Enemy sighted! Now!
Fucker.
Good work. Keep it up.
Medic!
Make sure to provide ample support for your foot soldiers.
Okay. Might as well just use. I thought I was shooting. One more. Take out the trooper. Then I'm gonna send Nancy in.
That will save you.
I'm gonna send Nancy in to kill that turret.
Does it seem like you can break through?
Sweet dreams.
I'm impressed, but not surprised.
Wish that tower wasn't dead. Fucking bitch.
Here I go.
Wowie, I feel all tingly.
God damn.
Return fire.
Pissing me off. I was able to hit that. Honestly surprised that I was able to do it.
Enemy sighted.
Like grinning steel.
Keep a watch for gunfire from atop the cliff.
That should be good. Okay, so that makes it a lot easier. Stuff like this, where I'm gonna go ammo up her.
Keep a watch for gunfire from atop the cliff.
You had a grenade launcher. Okay.
It's like grinning steel.
Okay. God, the scout. Kill that scout. What the? I was wondering, like, which scout, because I was shooting a scout, But then, that wasn't the scout that I needed to shoot. Yeah, there you go. Aim up right on your jaw. Hit you in the jaw. Okay. So there's another tank right there. Requesting reinforcements. So I need to figure out in which direction to go, but only after
leave it to me.
Destroying Big Fiery Turn.
There's a ton of them.
This tank.
Here we go.
Don't overextend yourself. All units, watch your
don't, says I can't enter there. Okay, so. Okay.
Come this far alone.
I'm going in. Cover me.
Don't understand how I'm supposed to get through there if I can't get a tank to go through. It's very unclear as to the direction in which I am supposed to go in this.
My turn, okay?
There's no way it expects me to somehow assault from the front.
Don't stay locked in one place. Spread out. Don't get careless. They could be anywhere.
Think you can stop me? Enemy units spotted.
Fucking
like
it.
Excited.
Fuck. I had to occupy it because otherwise. Holy shit. Okay, yeah, I can totally use Alicia against tanks. The problem is just getting her to the tank. I'll just stay here for a little bit. Okay. That makes everything so much easier. And that.
The hunt begins.
This is a vulnerable gun.
Combat.
What say you?
Don't give up now.
Oh, I get more smokes. That would probably be the way, huh? Well, I'm gonna try and take it out from the back like this. Yeah, that'll do it.
Man down, everybody be careful.
I may not have needed to use a mortar. Says I can see him.
Nothing personal.
Okay. Let's get
Claudia. All right. Wow, now it won't hurt when I trip.
Oh, I can repair those towers.
Keep a watch for gunfire from atop the cliff.
It's a miss. Fall back.
Okay, this is going a lot better. I still have Rosie on the beach. Okay. So, what I need to do is pull up a little and kill these guys.
Sweet dreams.
Man down.
Okay.
Understood. You've come this far alone. Nothing personal.
There you go.
Sweet dreams.
Enemy unit neutralized.
New prey sighted.
I basically want to annihilate everyone I possibly can. Oh, you bastard. You're a bastard. Okay, cool. Well, prepare to die, you fuckhole. Bitch. There you go, you fuck.
Good work. Keep it up.
Oh, bullshit that hit me. Go fuck yourself. Oh, those guns are gonna rip me apart once I get close to that flag. I'm just hoping that Alicia has enough movement to, well, enough health as well.
It's dangerous to
So I'm healing myself right here. Because I desperately need it.
My turn, okay?
Weezer again.
Enemy unit spotted! Enemy unit spotted!
Damn it! Motherfucker!
Help me.
Son of a whore.
Here I go!
Come on, Ted.
I can see your punch line from a mile away.
It's dangerous to stay grouped together in one spot. Please avoid any hasty decisions, soldier.
Any orders I could use to help? Damn, those cost 3. What I will do is I'll defense boost Ted.
Here I go. I can see your punchline from a mile away.
Are you motherfucking serious?
This one?
He's gonna get ripped to shreds anyway. Fuck. I put the smoke bomb too close to him. Oh, that's a lot of reinforcements. Really? You had to use the flamethrower from that distance? Fucking piece of shit. Ugh, and he didn't even get Alicia up. Great, so that's... Okay. So...
Here we go!
Okay. Oh shit, I should have grenaded him. I'm an idiot.
Miss Medic!
Fucker. Bastard.
Man down, everybody be careful.
I'm ending my turn here because I want to kill that guy, and then I want to run out and around.
I totally got it. Like enemy found? Here I go.
God. just do so much damage. Request anyone? I can't request. Actually, what I'll do is I'll request the bard. My god, I hate the menuing in this. I'll request Largo so I can get an extra turn for the one I lost from losing Alicia. Expecting the tank to start shooting at me. Okay. First things first. Could pull Alicia from there, but that, I feel like that'd be dumb. Okay, so let's see if there's anyone I can take out. Really? They move that fucking tank.
New prey sighted.
9 shots to kill.
Target sighted.
Oh, bud.
Nothing personal.
I'll come and destroy your face right there.
The hunt begins.
Because less people that Nancy has to worry about, better.
Sweet dreams.
Man down, everybody be careful.
Okay, so I'm gonna pull out. Can't imagine myself actually. Do this.
Alright, listen up! Requesting mortar support fire!
Sniper, because I guess they need snipers within, like, that are capable of shooting a person. Here, going to Grand Greaser. This asshole. That. I'm gonna worry about the tanks. Nope. Yeah, you fire all you want. I'll come and pull this flag down and you get to die. I could have killed those tanks.
Operation complete. We took their base.
But I'd rather not have to fight an. I got an A rank. I felt a whole lot more than 7 turns. God, I feel like I didn't deserve that. Why is that? Oh my god.
Isara.
Hi, Rosie. How can I help you?
Well, you have already.
You mean the doll I made? I didn't know you kept it.
You said it was a protective charm, didn't you? I still owe you one from the feast, so anything you want, just name it.
Let me think. You know what? I'd like to hear you sing, Rosie.
Huh? You want me to sing?
Yes. You told me before that you always enjoyed it. I'd really love to hear you. I bet you're great.
Okay, then. It's a promise. Isara.
Down!
No. Isara! Don't you die on me, Isara! I still... I haven't even had the chance to say thank you yet.
Sure you did. Now we're friends.
No!
Isara! No.
Sorry. Your dream. I wanted. I so wanted. To make it real. Just for you, Wilkes.
My dream? What do you mean?
That you wanted to fly. Remember? You wanted wings so we could see the sky together.
Soonies, I promise.
Isara?
Isara!
Well, that sucked. That's a shit way to end that fight. With a cutscene death. Ugh. See, now I really want to kill every single one of them. Like, every single Imperial. Like, they will fall by my hand.
Isara. The dreams you left. It's up to us to build them.
Hey, kid. I'd like to sing for you, if that's okay. I mean, after all, promise is a promise, right? So listen up. This is yours. You stood, always smiling, ever quiet, ever tender, and I, a lost child, always frightened, I remember that you came and found me, blinded by unshed tears.
Chapter 12, The Fight for Brule. Okay, so taking back home country. It's gonna be good to kill all those fucks. I'm taking back my home. Okay, well, I'm gonna end that episode there. We're a little over an hour. So, hope you all have a very nice day, and hope you don't get shot in some part of the body that will kill you. Bye.